Oilers try and get some traction. They won a big game in Montreal last night, and so did the Leafs in Pittsburgh, but they're without their young superstar tonight. Leon Draisaitl at center. Back down from behind by Connor Brown, who took the puck away. Here's Hyman to William Nylander. Backs up the defense. Stops up, hits the trailer. Big shot by Gardner, scores! Nylander will have an assist. Jake Gardner with a big shot, but it trickled through. Poisson, 1-0 Toronto.
It's Zach Hyman, I think, Jim, who got just a piece of it there. Screenshot in front, a little bit of a tip, and it just came right through.
Kadri's got some room as he moves in on the third defensive pair. Alvitu trying to stay with him. On the other side, here's Jake Gardner again. Throws the puck in front, quick shot. There's a big save by Laurent Poisson on Nazem Kadri. Bouncing puck is cleared to center. And the McDavid line will start a change here.
That was a good shift for Yarvi there. Good play at the net.
Here's a turnover and a chance in front off the post. Zach Cassian put one off the post with a great chance to tie it up.
Got that quick shot away before the pressure came and couldn't find anything but the side of the post.
Turns away from Zach Hyman. Drops the puck off McDavid to Klefbom. Slides into the middle with Lucic parked in front. Here's Klefbom again. Fires a shot. McElhinney's got it, but there's some loose change. McDavid shoots. McElhinney got a piece of that one with a crowd in front.
The puck's there three times for a rebound. You see McElhinney not sure where it was.
On the other side, Nazem Kadri in front. Tip and Reeves trying to bank it in. Couldn't do it. Morgan Riley with a shot. That's blocked. Nugent Hopkins to McDavid. Short-handed breakaway. Stopped by McElhinney.
Oh, you like the game opening up like that, don't you?
That was exciting.
Chance at 1 seconds. Darnell Nurse maybe saved a goal at one, and then the Leafs goaltender saves it at the other end.
McDavid waits. Draisaitl, Klefbom. Draisaitl shoots off the post. It stayed out. Remarkably, it looked like it went off it twice.
The slapper early here by Draisaitl goes up off the crossbar, off the shoulder, and then right back off his head.
That's a minute and 40 seconds with a puck on their stick, but they haven't been able to score. Here comes McDavid off the rush. Back into setup in front. Letestu, great save by McElhinney.
The one-timer across, and he tracked that well. Just squeezed that elbow there and able to hold on.
Draisaitl across ice. McDavid turns away from Zaitsev. And now McElhinney still doesn't have his stick. Hainsey sent it back to him. Connor McDavid shoots at the crossbar, and it stayed out. There have been a lot of chimes off the post tonight. Jesse Puljujärvi, nice move to get around Komarov. Now he's into the corner. Lucci, centering pass. Chris Russell shoots, stopped by McElhinney. Rebound, shot wide. McDavid got a piece of it, not enough of it. Lucci, left bomb, shoots. McElhinney got a piece of that. Maroon, McDavid to the front of the net. Stolen away and cleared by Tyler Bozak. And that'll do it. And for the second straight night, the Leafs hang on and win the game, this time 1-0, the sixth shutout of the career of Curtis McElhinney. A youth was served, but it was a 34-year-old journeyman goaltender who picked up his first shutout of the season.